Good evening, everybody. Just thought I'd do a little quick video. We got the pulling tractor back that we're going to be pulling this year, the little 750cc motorcycle engine one. Dave, a friend of mine that did the modifications to get the motor all mounted in, did an outstanding job. It's all in there. It's got 3 points of contact, so we're happy it's all done and getting ready to try to get it wired up and fueled up and see if we can get her running. I do know I'm going to have to take the carburetors to my brother-in-law and have him clean them out because the floats are stuck in it. I know that for a fact because I had fuel running out of it when I tried to start it when it was in the tractor that I took it out of. But I just want to get a video out here showing that we've got her all mounted up into the frame and everything. So we'll get her to where we get it all hooked up to where it's running, and we'll throw her on some scales to see what it weighs without weights and with me in it, and then we'll weight it up, and then we'll take it to Dave's and have him dig the sled out, and he's got a little short practice track at a location that we can go try it out and get it dialed in for the season, because we'll be pulling against Dave, and his machine is fabulous that he built. So, but he did a great job on this. Really appreciate what he did, because I don't have the equipment or the capability of doing such a thing, so I had to have somebody else do it. So again, it's back home. It's ready for me to get her up and running, and after that we'll strip her down and get the chassis painted the color that we're going to use, and get the fenders painted with what we're going to go, and get our graphic person to get the graphics on them. And then it's a matter of 1 June is tech day and inspection day at Heartland, so we want to get her done in plenty of time so we can make that and have it all ready to go. So consider subscribing and liking and following, and we'll have more as we go.